Now, coming up, in-depth coverage of today's top stories. But first, let's take a look at the latest weather.